take out the pin. The pin goes in from bottom to top, so you have the most amount of clearance. Important is, if you put this in, make sure you don't drop the crossbar. Because at this moment, if I put the crossbar too high or too low, you put rotation effort on the arm, you can break stuff. Once it's in position, it's strong. So there's a big arm with this long bar, so you can make a mistake. Okay, put the ring ding back in.